said it cracked fiberglass?
Yeah. But it's still working, so. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's see what they have to do, man. You gotta replace it.
Now, when you say fiberglass, you mean on the boat itself?
No.
Okay.
The antenna
on
is
the
fiberglass.
Okay.
It cracked where it mounts to the.
Okay.
Sunday morning, and we are traveling something we don't usually do. We are entering into Oneida Lake. 21, almost 22 miles long, almost 2 miles wide, and according to what I read, can be as deep as 614 miles, which is just phenomenal. But we have Endeavor and Dreamcatcher running with us today. And we are headed to Winter Harbor in Central Square, New York. That is our run for today. The reason I'm not showing you me is somebody suggested that they would rather see what I see than see us as we talk about it. So I'm gonna try that and see what you think. But this is the lake and this is the direction we are headed. We are going west. Luckily, the winds and all are coming out of the west, so we shouldn't take a beating. Big lake, big fetch, since it is out of the west, you got 21 miles of fetch. It can cause it to build, but the winds are fairly calm today, so we're going to go ahead and make the best of it and run for it, and as you can see, it's not too bad.
And 91 days.
There's Miss Damon, there's Miss Nibbles, you know where Lexi is. Anything else you would like to add, my dear?
We get to the marina, hopefully we can get some boat chores done and meet some friends of ours that we haven't seen in a very long time and just enjoy our stay. That's all I have to say.
Well, there you have it, folks. So, beautiful day, weather's nice, and we're gonna make this cross. We will talk to y'all later on. Take care.
Here we are on Sunday, July 7th. In Oneida Lake, New York. It is an extremely huge lake. I'll give you a picture of it. That's one side. Let's see if I can get you the back end too.